guys, and welcome back to Iris Falls. Iris Fall. What you doing, Mr. Kitty? How'd you get over there? For one. Sorry. Where did we get that? Fucking hell, man. I was about to give up, too. It's a good thing that I can edit. So I'm singing through some of it. Sorry. God damn it, some of these puzzles. Some of these puzzles, guys. I swear to God. What? What are you doing? Put what and where? Nope. Okay. That doesn't make any sense, though. What? Oh no. Alright, so this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Where's my book at? Cool.
Okie dokie.
I should really write down what games he's go to. Alright, so 1 is circle and the dot four is the swirly with the three dots. Circle with the dot. Okay. All right, so one is the two dots. Two is triangle dot. Three is circle and dot. Four is swirly and three dots, and then five is circle and dot again. Is that a shoe? Seriously, that's a shoe. Hello. I'm gonna take the shoe now. That is a shoe. It's over here. That one just opened, so. It just opened again. What the hell? Okay, whatever. No, you're too big. So put you there. No. Let's put you there. Where's the third hook at? Oh, I found the third hook. So even though I'm all the way over here. That's adorable. Please tell me I don't have to go through there. Why'd you throw a bell fur? Shoeing a bell. Okay. Thank you. Excuse me? No, you were perfectly fine. That's not gonna work. Oh, maybe I can reach it. I'm just being stupid. You know, you could have just stepped on that. Ta-da. With these paintings and throwing shit at me. I mean, thank you. Really. But do you really have to throw things at me? Do you get darker in here or is it just me? I guess it got darker. Oops, that wasn't supposed to happen. No, no. There we go. There's that, and I don't know where the lady is. Going inside the book now? What is going on with the books? Forgot how magical this was. And she's just super tired. Yes, don't walk off the edge, please. What are we gonna do? Gonna turn the page or something or what? No, we're being pulled into the book. Alright. Shit.
Tesla's confused.
So I got two more. Kitty. Okay, I'm stuck now. No? Great. Have to be at a doorway.
Hello, Mr. Rabbit.
All that music, but sure. Yeah, that won't get me there. And that's definitely not gonna get me. Don't speak good.
Yeah, you just woke everybody up. Good job. Yeah. also the little girl. One mean cat. Return to reality. Okay. Guess that wasn't the end. Okay, that fall would have killed you, young lady. What is going on here? Thank you.
I can do it now. Can I?
Can I?
May I?
Is it possible? Hey. Hey.
No.
I'm so fucking weird. I don't know what time it is. You're gonna go underneath it, aren't you? No, you're not. Good. Good, 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 good. I was gonna be mad if you did.
Only one more to go!
Sorry. Oh my god, that was easy.
Nah.
Up we go. Discovery. Are we a robot? Well, not really technically a robot, but are we a... No, that would be a robot. This little boy. Don't ask why I just call it a boy. He needs to go over there. Like it get through. Jesus Christ. That wasn't very nice. Yeah, and I saw that one, so don't. I'm out of here. Okay, what's with the giant spotlight? So gracefully. is so not right. Oh god. What is going on? Get comfy, guys. Fucking hell no! Do I seriously have to use all of them?
Yeah, why don't you do that? Cause that's one.
No more! Oh, we move. I close this way so you don't see. Oh my god, guys. You can totally tell that I'm pissed off right now. Alright, get off that thing. Bitch. Yeah, but how am I supposed to get around here? There. right, guys, that's gonna be it for this episode of Iris Falls. I'm getting extremely pissed off with everything because she won't cooperate. So, you know what? I'm done. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Hope it helped for any of you guys who are doing this game. I can't get past this part. I'm gonna have to look it up. I'm sorry. But, like I said, if you guys enjoyed it, remember to like, favorite, and subscribe if you haven't. I can't even get up there. And this is TT95 signing off. Bye, guys.